got going on here?
Mall cop, get the fuck out of here. This is a dirty bomb.
Still can't park here.
I ain't playing with you. This shit can fuck up the whole city.
So that's an actual bomb.
Damn right.
Okay.
We're starving.
I'm sorry, could we get some drinks in the menus?
You want, you want waters?
Waters
will be fine.
Yeah. Water's great. So, you taking the day off today?
Excuse me?
It was Monday, and I thought maybe you're taking time off to spend with the family, and I think that's really great.
Dad lost his job.
Sweetheart, don't say that about your father.
Well, he did.
I didn't lose it. I'm just taking a little time off.
You know, I lost my last job, and I thought I'd take some time off, too, but then you gotta get back to work.
I didn't lose my job. Could we please just get the menus and order some goddamn food?
Dad, you're embarrassing us. Sweetheart.
Well, this is ridiculous. I don't need to be interrogated by some waiter. I think you'll love them. I mean, I know I do. I use all of our products, and they're... Really? No, that's great. I will let the office know immediately, and we will get your products out today.
When I was 5 years old, I saw my puppy, Mittens, Red Rocket.
I was just wondering if for the Red Rocket you'd have a holster. Leather, something you could be mobile with it, like as a side item you could buy.
Yeah, we should come up with that. We should come up with that.
I did that job right up until the injury. I'm still waiting for my disability to come in.
He was bigger than all of us. Every time I closed my eyes and opened them, he was in a different spot. You know what that's like? It's like your eyes are closed.
So, is Leon even home?
No, he's out jogging.
Oh, okay.
I was actually going to do it with him. He's just doing like 5 miles.
Just five, right?
Yeah, it's not worth it for me.
Hi, folks. What seems to be the problem?
His waiting style, it is not very appropriate.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. It's his first day.
Then maybe you should first teach him some good old family manners.
Absolutely.
We'll talk. Hey,
how about this? First off, you got the complimentary sticky buns. I'd love to bring out a cup of delicious homemade tomato rice soup for everybody on the house. How's that sound?
Right.
And beverages coming up.
Okay.
You can only order something that's $6 or less.
My black person.
Now watch your mouth.